Behavior is similar to the infected William Bishop. Must be the same strain. This sickness moves faster than influenza. Balls of Mars, fortifiers. as popular as they are ineffective. But they do contain iron tartrate, and that might prove itself useful. Grant me access to the basement. These skulls feed from corpses and the husks of animals. Mr. Connor's injuries don't match the report. I'd better look into this. Multiple abrasions and scarring on the arms and legs. Old and distinctive injuries of a sailor or a fisherman. The chest was originally opened to perform the operation. The sutures are clean, but the chest has been reopened. Traces of a pinkish foam at the corner of the lips. Some sort of drug overdose, perhaps? A puncture over the left lung. Possibly a chest tube insertion. Not the cleanest work, but I think it was successful. Signs of internal bleeding. So, Dr. Tippett's anesthetics were incorrectly dosed, causing the patient's death. And then he tried to operate on him again. Tippett has made an egregious error. It's time we talked. Scars can be so ferocious. I'm not sure I can defeat them without becoming stronger. To drink blood is so tempting. Sodium hypochlorite. Dangerous to administer, but efficient in the proper dosage.
Ah!